front of the Saudi mission to the United Nations. The package has been found. The area has been roped off. Sirens are rolling. There, the United Nations. Here, a building housing a number of missions, including Qatar, also Saudi Arabia. Police tape has been erected. The diplomats have been evacuated. UN security is also involved. Yes, I see that comment. 10 months of Saudi war on Yemen. You're absolutely correct. Not in any way to link the two, as people go to great pains to say inside the Security Council today. But it has to be noted. It doesn't get enough coverage. Every single night of late, bombs have been falling on Sana'a. Much less coverage than others. Here we go. Here comes the bomb squad. Here it is. We can confirm that the vehicle that has arrived says bomb squad. This apparently used to be a bank branch, but there's the U.S. mission, so looks like we might have to get over there. We're on the move. We're gonna go. Seems like there's some kind of a briefing taking place. Hey. Seemed like an authoritative figure with white hair was speaking to the assembled throng. So, we gotta go in for that. Here it is.
All set, Calvin.
Now we're back at the Security Council. The meeting has just ended on the Middle East. We have Palestine's Riyad Mansour, the Saudi permanent representative, who ironically enough never came back to, never went back to his mission. He said he's been informed, and he also did say that they gave permission. That was the issue. This interview will be in Arabic, Saudi television, and the Saudi embassy. And it looks like it will not be publicly accessible stage out. But. So, any words for NYPD? NYPD, there was a big crowd over there.
Yes.
Yeah. There should be, yeah. 10th and 11th floor.
Yes.
That's what they said. Anyway, all's well that ends well. Well, that's diplomacy. We'll comb over the statements made. So deep on who's next. Other than the final speaker, I'll leave that as a mystery. The final speaker.